Proverbs 18, verse 2 says, a fool has no delight in understanding, but in expressing his own heart. A fool has no delight in understanding, but in expressing his own heart. I know many times when my mom was saying, Suzie, love, kindness, she was being gracious and wasn't calling me a fool. That's what she was ultimately doing, right? Because I would say, well, it's true. Can't I just say it? It's how I feel. Can't I just say it? No, what we got to begin to understand and why this is so pivotal for a brand new life is that our words matter. If you feel like you're stuck, what are the words that have been coming out of your mouth? What are the words that are coming out of your mouth over your children, over your marriage, over your circumstances, over your bosses, over your jobs? See, we can't just skip over and want all the goodness and greatness and things of God and the promises of God and just talk any way we want.